don't see booby traps anywhere.
Pegwheel, look out!
Thank you, Blaze. Looks like this bridge has a few booby traps after all.
Uh-oh. This bridge is full of booby traps.
And if you drive over them, they'll pop your tires.
Woe is me. We'll never get to the treasure with all these booby traps in our way.
Don't give up, Pegwheel. I've got a plan to get across. Check it out. Sometimes the booby traps pop up on the blue side of the bridge, and sometimes on the orange side.
So, to get past them, we have to move fast and always steer away from the traps.
Follow me, Pegwheel.
Help me drive Blaze so he doesn't go near any booby traps. To keep away from the booby traps, which way should we go? The blue side or the orange side? The blue side!
All right!
No booby traps over here! Oh no! More booby traps!
Which way should we go to get past them? To the blue side or the orange side? To the orange side!
Yeah!
We're doing great! But be on the lookout. There are more booby traps ahead.
Which way should we go? To the blue side!
Yay! Woo-hoo! Awesome! Look! We're almost at the end of the bridge!
Ha-ha! Just one more booby trap to get past!
Which way should we go? The orange side!
Oh, yeah!
Good work, treasure hunters!
Ha-ha! No booby trap can stop us!
Now come on, let's keep moving!
Yeah! We've got a treasure to find!
Woo-hoo! Treasure! Here we come! Ha-ha! Pegwheel will sell us there in a jiffy!
Like water spinning down me drain.
That be a vortex.
When fluid spins around and around in a circle, it's a vortex. In the ocean, that spinning fluid is water. And if we sail into a vortex, that spinning water could sink our ship.
What do you think, Pegwheel? Can you sail us around that vortex?
Arr! If anyone can do it, tis I, Pegwheel the pilot.
All right!
You did it, Pegwheel!
Aye, but best be careful.
There may be more vortexes afoot.
Be on the lookout, and let me know should you see any more vortexes.
When you see a spinning water vortex, say vortex. Vortex!
Hang on, crew!
Keep looking. If you see another vortex, say vortex. Vortex!
Yeah!
I'm sailing, sir.
We're almost to the key.
If you see any more vortexes, say vortex. Vortex!
Hold on to your pirate booties!
That was amazing!
And look, mateys, that be the blue sapphire key!
We got the first key!
Don't worry, crew. Underpants are even better than cannonballs. Come on, let's blast those pirates with underpants! pants.
Aye, aye, Captain Blaze.
Quick, Blaze. Pegwheel and his pirates are almost here.
We got them now, crew.
Switching to visor view. Show us the trajectory.
If I aim the cannon low, the underpants will land here. Will they hit the pirate's boat? No! Whoa!
Quick, Blaze, aim higher!
If I aim high, the underpants will land here. Now will they hit the boat? Yes! Yo-ho! Underpants!
Pirate!
Blaze! Blaze! Over here! Another pirate ship!
Hardy, hardy, har, har!
We better use our cannon to stop that pirate, too.
If I aim low, the underpants will land here. Will they hit the pirate's boat? Yes! Yo-ho! Underpants!
Yar! Who turned out the lights?
Whoa! Whoa! We got another one!
Check it out! There's only one pirate left, Pegwheel.
Ha ha! Your ship is going down!
Whoa! Our turn, Blaze!
If I aim low, the underpants will go here. Will they hit Pegwheel's ship? No! That's not far enough!
Ha ha! You can't get me!
If I aim high, the underpants will go here. Now will they hit the ship? Oh, yeah! Help me blast Pegwheel's ship with underpants. Shout, yo-ho, underpants!
Yo-ho, underpants!
Uh-oh. Shiver me boxes! I can see what I'm selling! No!
Great job, crew! Look! Every time an eel pops up, there's always three bubbles.
It's zapping time!
Whoa!
Oh, man! If we're gonna keep away from those eels, we need to look out for three bubbles.
Oh! I see bubbles!
Is that three bubbles? No, that's only two.
Ah! It's just a little turtle.
Look, more bubbles over there.
Is that three bubbles? Yeah!
Coming at you!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yay! We got past an electric eel!
Look out! More bubbles ahead!
Is that three bubbles? Yes!
Getting ready for a shot! Yeah! We got past another eel!
Damn!
We're almost at the first piece of the key!
But we'd better keep a lookout. There could still be more eels out there somewhere. Is that three bubbles? Nope, that's four.
Hello, crab!
Is that three bubbles? Yeah!
That's it!
Hang on! We got the first piece of the broken key! Electric eels!
Can't stop this crew!
We got the piece!
Really are a rocket!
Uh-oh! It's the pirate Bighorns!
Come on, let's hurry and blast off.
Counting down to combustion in 5 seconds.
Count down with us. Start at five.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Combustion!
We can finally get the treasure.
According to the map, the treasure is buried underneath a big X.
Aye. X always marks the spot.
There must be an X around here somewhere. Help us look for it. Where do you see an X? Yeah, there it is.
The treasure be buried right under here! Let's dig it up!
I know! Let's use blazing speed to dig up the treasure super fast! To make me dig super fast, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Look! It's the treasure! We found it!
All right! Ah! Got it!
Let's open it and see what's inside.
Okay, here we go!
Wow!
Whoa! Nothing can stop us from opening the golden treasure now! So long as we have our 3 keys! 3 keys? Where'd you go?
Gaskets! Crusher took them!
And he's getting away!
That treasure is all mine now!
Shiver me timbers! We can't let Pirate Crusher get the treasure!
To catch up with Crusher and get our keys back, we need to give our pirate ship blazing speed. To give our ship blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Baby, this is fast!
I have the keys! I have the keys! I have the keys!
Well, this wasn't such a bad place to land.
No.
So much tickling!
Treasure chest dead ahead!
All right, crew. Get your keys ready.
Blue Sapphire Key!
Red Ruby Key!
Green Emerald Key!
Tears opening!
Get ready, everyone. We're finally gonna see the treasure. It's golden balloons!
Huzzah! Yeah!
Whoa, it sure is dark in here.
That sounds like one of the crabs.
I know how we can find him. Activating spotlights.
Help us look for that crab. When you see a crab, say crab. Crab! Hey, little crab. That piston's not treasure. It belongs to our pirate friend, and she really needs it back. Thanks, Crab.
Bye.
Sounds like there's another crab nearby. Help us find him. When you see the crab, say crab.
Hey there, Crab. Can we have that piston? Thanks.
Now we've only got one more crab left to find.
And it sounds like he's somewhere over there. When you see the last crab, say crab. Crab, can we have that piston back? Thanks, little guy.
All right. Now we've got all the pistons. Let's hurry and bring them back up to the pirate.
Mechanic team, now I can go back to doing my favorite thing in the whole world, looking for treasure! Yo-ho, yo-ho!
Not so fast, Pirate Bighorn!
That cotton candy machine doesn't belong to you!
To get the cotton candy machine, I've got to pull harder than that Pirate Bighorn. I need more force.
Yeah, force is a push or a pull. Pig rigs have super powerful engines. That way, even when you fill the trailers with big, heavy things, they've got enough force to pull it off. Right now, Big Rig Blaze is pulling with the force of one, and the Pirate Bighorn is pulling with the force of three. Which number is bigger, one or three? Three! Yeah! That means the Pirate Bighorn's pulling with more force. Quick, we've got to help Big Rig Blaze pull harder. Increasing force! It's working! Now Blaze is pulling with the force of six. Which number is bigger, six or three? Six, rock! Yeah! Now Blaze has more force.
Oh, yeah!
Uh-oh, now the Pirate Bighorn is pulling as hard as he can.
He's pulling with a force of eight.
Which number is bigger, six or eight? Eight! That means now the Bighorn has more force.
I can't let him get the cotton candy machine. Increasing force!
That's it, Blaze. Now you're pulling with a force of 12. Which number is bigger, 12 or eight? 12! Yeah! Nobody has more force than
Big Rig Blaze!
Yeah!
We got the cotton candy machine! Good work, Blaze! You're one strong Big Rig!
Aye, aye, matey! Wondered if you have what it takes to become a pirate? Well, with this training course from Pickle's Pirate Professionals, you'll set sail in no time. Lesson one, know your ship. Every pirate ship needs a beach ball cannon. And this rope thingy.
steering wheel.
Oh, ahoy there! Lesson two, talk like a pirate.
Pirates in training always ask me, what does ARG mean? Well, the truth is, it means whatever you want. Say it when you feel brave.
Arr!
Or ticklish. Arr, arr.
Or sleepy.
Arg, 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 arg,
arg.
Lesson three, find a treasure!
To find a treasure, you have to follow
the treasure map!
For training with us today.
From all of us here at Pickles Pirate Professionals, it looks like you've got what it takes to be an amazing pirate.
Yeah! Fire the cannonball!
Phew! Those pirates sure love sinking ships.
Well, they're not gonna sink us. Because I've got an idea. Look! See that rock in the water? It's shaped like a ramp.
Yeah! If we drive our thunderbolt fast enough off a ramp, we can jump over the pirate ships.
Come on, let's go for it. Activating speedometer view. To jump over the red pirate ship, we need to go a speed of 30. Let's count by tens to 30. Repeat after me. 10. 10, 20, 20, 30, 30! We made it past the red pirate!
Look out, Blaze! It's the yellow pirate! And his ship is even bigger!
Jump over the yellow pirate ship, we need to be going a speed of 40. Let's count by tens to 40. Repeat after me. 10.
10.
20.
20.
30.
30.
40.
40.
Nice one, Thunderbolt Blaze. Now there's just one pirate left. The blue pirate, and he's got the biggest ship of all.
Yarr! You'll never get past the likes of me.
To jump over the blue pirate ship, we need to go our fastest speed yet, a speed of 60.
Repeat after me. 10.
10.
20.
20.
30.
30.
40.
40.
50,
50,
60,
60!
Alright!
Electromagnet, magnetize!
It's working!
Huh? Oh, pretty strong, Pirate Blaze. But let's see how strong you are when I pull with two of my arms!
Whoa! Now the octopus is pulling with a force of two!
Then let's increase the strength of our electromagnet to pull with a force that's more than two!
We can give our electromagnet a strength of one or four. Which number is more than two? One or four? Four! Yeah!
Stronger than I thought, but nobody's stronger than me, especially when I pull with six arms.
Oh no!
Now the octopus is pulling with the force of six.
then we need our electromagnet to pull with a strength that's more than 6.
Which number is more than 6? 7 or 5? 7! Yeah!
Oh, impossible! Nobody's supposed to be stronger than me! Well, let's see who's stronger when I use all 8 of my arms!
The octopus is pulling as hard as she can!
Yeah, with the force of 8.
Well, if we want that key, we need to make our electromagnet even stronger. Which number is more than 8? 10 or 6? 10! Yeah! We got it! Ladies, what's Stripes dressed as? A pirate, yeah!
And I'm Darrington, the octopus! Oh, and look at that guy! He's got a costume that looks just like mine! Hey there, mister! Looking good!
Darrington, that's not someone in a costume. That's your shadow.
Shadow? What that?
Come on, Blaze, let's show him.
Check it out. My light's shining on that wall, but when AJ gets in front of the light, his body blocks some of it, and the part where light can't shine looks dark. That's a shadow.
And if I move my body, I can change my shadow. Watch this.
Whoa!
You made your shadow look like a big, spooky bat.
Rawr! That's so cool! I want to make shadows!
Oh, me too!
You stay here, Candy. Zack going to make shadows.
Ooh. Oh, cool!
Nice one!
I love Halloween, wee-wee-wee-wee-heen!
I don't get it. What's so special about Halloween?
Crusher, Halloween is the best! You get to wear a costume, and you get to stay out late, and you get candy!
Whoa, wait. You get candy?
Sure! Lots of candy! I mean, just look at all the candy Blaze's friends got!
Pickle, I want that candy! And I know just how to get it.
Are you gonna go trick or treating?
Nope, I'm gonna go trick or cheating. Isn't it great, Pickle? I made the world's first Halloween candy stealer. Candy stealer! I want more candy! Okay, candy stealer! You can stop now! Stop, candy stealer! Stop! Stop!
Ooh, what that?
Look, y'all! Our candy's flying away!
Candy!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.